just love tomatoes. They're so versatile. You have all sorts of different colors and shapes, and just seeing a tomato makes me smile. And it's aphrodisiac as well. It's called la pomme d'amour. An interesting history, when it first arrived, people thought it was poison. Can you think, the colonials? Yeah, they thought it was poison. They didn't dare eat it, so they used it in decoration. So I think, tomatoes are my favorite fruit.